Hallo und willkommen zu Yakuza Zero hier in Osaka in Sotenbori. Sotenbori, get in. Nein, wir wollen nicht get in, wir wollen hier auch noch nicht weg. Letztes Mal waren wir noch hier in dem Videoladen und haben uns ein paar Videos angeguckt. Ja, und seitdem hatte ich eigentlich versucht, noch ein bisschen diese CP-Sachen zu machen. Ich glaube, das war unter anderem, habe ich da, wie heißt das, gemacht? Na, jetzt komme ich schon wieder nicht auf diese Begriffe. Ich stelle mich mal hier vor so einen Automaten, da kann ich besser denken, weil da sind Berge und so. Da hatte ich Glücksspiel gemacht und Mahjong gespielt und dachte mir, ja, cool, sammle ich doch noch ein bisschen Geld, aber dann ging es irgendwo, ist irgendwas passiert und das habe ich nicht aufgenommen, dann musste ich das halt ausmachen. Dafür haben wir jetzt, ach, guck mal, das ist sie, die Coco Aizu Typ A-Karte, aber hier gibt es ja noch ein paar Nebenquests. Wir wissen, da auf der Brücke war ja noch irgendwas. 1 Million Yen, wie viel haben wir überhaupt? Ja, hauen wir mal 1 Million rein. Und was bekommen wir für die Million? Wow. Wow. Geil. Wir haben gerade einfach nur schlechtes Essen bekommen. Expired Lunch. Better not eat it now, or it may come back and haunt you. Egal, wir essen's. Soll es uns doch jagen. Na, da wollen uns wieder ein paar Leute an den Leib. Mal gucken, ob sie uns einholen. Wir sammeln mal die nächste Karte an. Hibiki Otsuki. Auch nett. Das war's, ich nehme eine Karte und ihr sagt, okay, der nimmt eine Karte, der ist cool, den lassen wir in Ruhe. Ich bin extra hier so auf den Hinterhof gelaufen und dann das. Na, jetzt wurden halt diese Karten auch freigeschaltet, ne? Die gab's ja vorher nicht. Ich weiß, dass noch in dem Mahjong-Laden auf jeden Fall eine war. Deswegen bin ich ja extra, was heißt extra, ich bin da gewesen und habe gesehen, ah, da liegt so eine Karte rum, weil die Karten gibt's ja auch erst seit kurzem. Muss ich sie erstmal finden. Da ist sie. Komme ich da jetzt hin? So. Hallo? Hallo! Das ist Shizuku Hasagawa. Type A. Das Ding ist mit den Karten, das, ich glaube, das habe ich ja schon mal erwähnt. Das ist ja hier so, dass man erstmal eine finden muss und also immer Type A erst und Type B wird ja dann erst irgendwo freigeschaltet quasi. Das heißt, dass man dann immer wieder eine Runde quasi drehen muss, um die alle zu finden. So, als nächstes gehen wir hoch. Au. Okay. Aaron's on the run. Hey, be careful. You can't barrel through a crowd like that.
Oi. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm in a hurry.
It's fine. What a big crash, a rush.
I have to go to the convenience store on the one over there.
You got real problems if you need to hit a convenience store that bad.
Hi. Yes, I have to get some lip balm right away.
Seriously?
Yes, lip balm. I'm in a hurry, so I have to run. Bye.
Hey, what's up? Are you in some sort of pain?
Oh, yeah, my feet have been sore ever since this morning.
Then why don't you slow down a bit and go easy on yourself?
Because if I don't run, I won't make it in time.
This is getting real cryptic. What do you mean?
I'm sorry, I really have to get going. Bye.
Sollten wir ihm folgen? Must be a real emergency to be on that kind of tier for lip balm. Maybe his lips are like sandpaper or something. Wir können ja mal auf die Karte gucken, da sehen wir ja auch Ausrufezeichen. Okay, wir sehen hier gar nichts. Nur das Tiger and Dragon tatsächlich. Ja, keine Ahnung, ob wir das dem... Wir laufen dem vielleicht eh unter, über den Weg. 60 Millionen. Okay, Moment. Ich muss mal gucken, was... Wir haben die Waffe ausgerüstet. Wir könnten jederzeit sogar noch zu einer anderen wechseln. Hier, zu der kaputten. Okay, ich habe aber leider gerade keine Ahnung, wie man kämpft. Aber ich werde es trotzdem vielleicht mal versuchen. Ist es ein anderer oder ist es derselbe?
Oh mein.
Kawashi, hey buddy. Not you again. Gonna try your luck at shaking me down for cash?
Sartenberry is great, isn't it? There's so much to do. Your money's gonna... Before you know it. So yeah, give me yours. Well, I'm giving you a Sabitian, friendo.
Nani?
Aren't you forgetting something? I went too easy on you last time. Things are going to be different today.
Huh?
That's so? Well, come on then. Show me what you got. I will flatten you like a pancake.
Oh, scheiße. Problem ist, ich hatte keine... Ich weiß gerade nicht, wie ich kämpfen muss. Oh, shit. Wie gesagt, ich habe gerade noch keine richtige Ahnung. Ah, Hilfe! Ich bin völlig unvorbereitet. Okay, jetzt brauche ich dringend etwas zu trinken. Das Problem war... Medically. Yes, machen wir mal. Shit. Oh Gott. Shit. Nein. Wow. Jesus, wir haben nicht mehr viel. Heat. Health boost, significant. Okay, wir müssen jetzt echt aufpassen. Und wir haben leider echt hier ganz wenig schlecht Platz. Verdammt. Wir haben nur noch einen Schuss vor allem damit. Okay, mehr können wir uns echt nicht mehr leisten. Ich habe ehrlich gesagt auch keinen Bock, mit ihm in den Nahkampf zu gehen. Ey, das ist mega unfair. Ja, dass man die Kamera hier auch nicht umdrehen kann, ne? Voll der Betrug. Es ist einfach nur eine sehr, sehr, sehr dämliche Stelle gewesen. Sonst hätten wir den fertig gemacht. Aber die Kamera dreht sich so langsam hier um ein. What? Wanted Becky, okay. Wir halten zum Glück sogar noch ein bisschen was über. Ist trotzdem scheiße. es hat uns halt doch sehr unvorbereitet getroffen einfach. Alter. Ah, das ist echt ärgerlich. Okay, jetzt stoppen wir über das nächste Ding hier. Diese Gruppe von Leuten. Get real, you leech. Hm? What all this... Oh, what's all this then? A taxing issue. Screw you, little sales tax. You want us to pay tax every time we buy something? You bloodsuckers. You will bleed the whole country dry. I understand. Your anger is justified, but it's a necessary evil for the sake of the nation's people. Huh? Get stuffed. You're gonna pay sales tax on that fancy suit that you are wearing, you damn bureaucrat. This tax is only made to keep the common people down. Yeah, the vulture. That young guy is sure taking some heat over some kind of tax issue. Guess it's my lucky day to run into a son of a bitch bureaucrat trying to spring the sales tax on us all alone. In a back alley, no less. I don't like your tone, sir. I represent the voice of the general populace, and I'm here to tell you, you are fucking pissed. We are fucking pissed. Yeah, why don't we give you a little taste of public opinion? Then you will know that oppression feels like. Please, calm down. Violence isn't the answer. Don't do this. This pot's about to boil over. Was ist, haben wir hier? Hä? Verdammt. Da. Oh. Aha, da ist die Cocoa, ich will immer Kakao sagen, keine Ahnung. Type-B-Karte. Ja, bevor ich da hinten gehe... Ah, wobei, ich kümmere mich mal kurz drum. Wobei, ich komme gleich wieder. Ich brauche kurz mal Nahrung. Hoppala. Sorry. Dann geh mal kurz hier rein und speisen etwas. Wir haben ja ein bisschen Geld über. Wir essen natürlich im Restaurant. Ja, danke schön. Let's see. Was gibt's diesmal zu essen? Es ist egal, was wir essen, wir kriegen unser Leben wieder vollkommen hin. Dann nehmen wir einfach das Sashimi. This platter features carefully selected seafood that's in season. Enjoy the fresh flavor of sea seasonal riches. Okay, ja, essen wir. Nom 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 nom. Friendship?
Oh my.
Zu wem? Zum Chefkoch? Hier auch? Ah, komm hier, Chef. What's the food? You to your liking? Yeah, definitely. Thanks. By the way, did someone recommend our restaurant to you? Nah, I was just passing by and thought I would try it. Now that's a surprise. Huh? What's so strange about that? It's just that we don't often get young customers like you, sir. The young generation's all about the quick food craze, no? At least, that's what they say on TV. You mean fast food? I indulge sometimes. Didn't know it was some big fad, though. Young people always want to try new things, and this fast food is so trendy nowadays. My son and all his colleague friends only eat at fast food places, not proper restaurants like this one.
But you didn't come here to listen to an old man complain. I won't bore you with that anymore. Do you mind if I ask your name?
I'm Majima.
Well, Majima-san, I hope you come back to visit us again.
Voll unfreundlich, der hat sich nicht mal vorgestellt.
Aber, yeah, I will be back.
Merken wir uns vor. Gehen wir da halt mal essen. Das ist wieder Sushi-Laden bei Kiryu. Na, da gibt's ja auch einen. Ne? So, wir lernen hier mittlerweile die ganze Stadt kennen. Jetzt kümmern wir uns kümmern. Voll nicht da reingelaufen, voll in die Wand gelaufen. Okay, wir retten erstmal kurz den Typen hier. Und dann retten wir den anderen Typen. Kloppo! Halt mal still, Junge! Ja, kriegst ein paar neue Zähne. Raus. Statt rein. Pop, 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 pop. Sehr schön. Haben uns darum gekümmert. Kriegen wir irgendwas noch davon. Ist nicht zu viel, aber besser als nichts. Und jetzt kümmern wir uns mal um die Leute hier.
Please, calm down. Shut it, asshole.
Hey, fellas, let's tone it down. No sense ganging up on one guy. Have a little pride, eh?
What? You don't know who this cockroach is, do you? It's the pencil-pushing dickwad that came up with the sales tax.
Sales tax?
What? Don't you watch the news? It's new tax they are going to start charging next year. Every time you buy something, you are going to charge you 3% more as tax. Isn't that ridiculous?
What? That is some bullshit.
And this guy's the douchebag? That highway robbery? That's highway robbery.
Oh!
Whoa, I about lost it for a second. Listen, guys, I totally understand why it would piss you off, but beating this guy to a pulp is gonna make the sales tax go away, is it?
Who gives a shit? The government needs to know what the people think of their shit policies in a way they will understand. Direct action.
Yeah, power to the people.
If you ain't part of the solution, you are part of the problem.
Warum?
You wanna stick up for this mosquito? Then we will show you the power of the masses too.
Das macht überhaupt keinen Sinn.
So what you're really after is blowing off steam? Sure, see how far you get. Far that gets, yeah, with me. Prepare for the revolution, asshole! Yeah.
Da, wir haben leider nur das Problem, ich habe einen Baseballschläger und ihr nicht.
Der arme Kerl, der war schon eh down. Jetzt erst recht.
Dankeschön für das nette Gespräch.
I'm sorry, I was out of line.
It won't happen again.
Ja, ja, was auch immer. Public outrage sure fizzles fast.
Thank you for stepping in. Those people were out for blood. I'm Taiyo Matsusoto. Taiyo as in the sun. If I may, can I buy you a drink as thanks?
That's a good name. I'm Majima.
No need for any thanks, though.
Yeah.
Oh no, I absolutely insist. Sounds like you got your work cut out for you, though. You some kind of political big shot? Well, I don't have much in the way of rank or power. But am I in position to help steer the country? I came to Sutterbury for a conference on taxation policy, but I wasn't prepared to face the public about it. You are driving a tank called the government? Even if you are careful, people are gonna be pissed when you steamroll them.
But you're trying to make this country a better place to live, right? You gotta make some pride in that.
Do you think so? I knew people would be unhappy with the way, with the new tax, but only on a logical level. When I saw how emotional they got about it, well, it was daunting. If they find out that the sales tax is only the tip of the iceberg and that there are more taxes on the way, I had to think how the people will react.
What? More taxes on top of the sales tax?
Right, nothing's set in stone yet, but we are considering many more effective ways to generate revenue streams. In fact, at tomorrow's conference, I have to give a talk on some of those proposals.
That's so. Well, I guess with everyone making such good money these days, you can't fault the government for wanting to get their hands in the pie.
Yes, but as you have seen firsthand, we have to consider public opinion. I wonder if I can really come up with a tax policy that everyone could live with.
Good luck with that. Even if they are throwing cash into the fireplace, nobody wants the government to hold out its hand.
Yeah, that's where I'm stuck. I haven't found the right balance, and I'm a little lost in the moment.
Well, I can't say I understand a lick of what you are trying to do, but take care of the country for us, alright?
Wait, Majima-san, can you help me just once more?
Huh? You got another mob wanting to string you up?
Yeah. Oh, no, not that. I want to get your views on taxation.
What? I know less than nothing on the subject of taxes.
That's why you are perfect. You see, I just had this idea. Perhaps someone who is completely ignorant of taxation can offer an entirely different perspective.
You think?
Please, Majima-san.
It's no exaggeration. The fate of this country rests on your shoulders. Will you please give me advice on taxation policy?
Yeah, machen wir. Das sollen wir sonst machen.
Okay, okay. You win. Let's talk some taxes.
Thank you. Your insight will be invaluable. But this is hardly the place for it. Can we go somewhere more appropriate?
Sure, lead the way.
Bin ich mal gespannt, wo wir da hingehen, einerseits. Oh, in ein Restaurant. So, Entschuldigung, kurzen Schluck gemacht.
Now you better keep in mind, I don't know the first thing about tax policy. Don't expect much from me.
No, that's exactly why I asked you. I know you will have some unique insights, not bound by a typical conversation.
So you are basically hoping to strike gold in a copper mine?
Well, let's just take sure you are not completely in the dark with a basic question.
Sure.
Majima-san, do you know why the government collects taxes from the people?
To keep the people down? Nein. To provide public services, ja, eigentlich schon. To collect on our debt. Das auch. Beides. Also Steuern brauchen sie, um auch die Schulden abzuzahlen, wenn das damit gemeint ist, aber auch natürlich, um öffentliche Dienstleistungen quasi anzubieten. Deswegen sage ich das mal. Das ist was Nettes. It's for providing public services, right?
Ah, yes. That's exactly right. I'm sorry for asking such a basic question. Just as you said, Majima-san, taxes are collected mainly for providing public services. Education, medical care, the police, the fire departments, and so much more are paid for by taxes. They pay for services that the people need to survive.
Yeah, we gotta build roads and bridges and keep them in working order, right? But there's more to it than that.
Exactly. They also serve other purposes as it pertains to general wealth, but we don't need to go into that much detail.
Like I said, there's a whole lot I don't know.
Oh, but aren't you interested in where your money goes? It's always good to know more about taxes.
Yes, I'm getting a proper schooling here.
Okay, let's shift to the main thing. Majima-san, if you were in the position of collecting taxes from the people, what would you tax?
ich weiß nicht, was Sato-san ist. Also Erwachsenen-Entertainment, das heißt, die ganzen Sachen mit 3 Xen drauf. Das bringt gar nicht so viel. Ich würde tatsächlich Tabak besteuern, weil es einerseits die Leute davon abhält, dann mehr zu rauchen, was natürlich alles gesünder macht. Deswegen sage ich Tabak-San. Tabak, nicht Tabak-San. Why not charge taxes on tobacco?
Tobacco, you say? Interesting. Since the government monopoly on tobacco products ended 3 years ago, there actually has been a small tax on tobacco products.
Yeah, I smoke myself, so I don't really want to pay a tax on them, but I suppose they are non-essential. And if you're gonna jack up taxes, it's the non-essential stuff that you start with. People might even be more likely to understand the tax on smokes, right?
I see, a tobacco tax.
Yeah. A tax around 200 now. People bitch and moan, but I think they will still fork over 300.
I see, interesting.
At the 400 mark, though, I think I would have a long, hard think about each pack being worth it.
Yes, I think at that point I would consider cutting back on my intake, too.
And what about 500 a pack? I would probably quit cold turkey.
You would quit at 500, but if we raise it incrementally...
He started muttering all of a sudden.
What else do you think would have potential for taxations? I think something that's closely tied to everyday living would have best potential.
A tax tied to everyday living, huh? Pretty shrewd.
Nein. Eine Tiersteuer und eine Luftsteuer, das ist krass. Ja, auf Treibstoff macht auch wieder... Wir machen hier echt gerade hier Steuern auf Sachen, die der Umwelt eh schaden, deswegen. Oder der Gesundheit. Nehmen wir doch Sprit.
How about jacking up the tax on gasoline?
Ah, gasoline tax?
Yeah. Why not? People with cars are obviously living it up here. Why not skim a little more off the top?
The price of gas is dependent on the cost of petroleum, so people have experienced price hikes before. They should be used to price creep. Actually, there are also a provisional tariff on gas tax, yes. There's certainly room to raise taxes without too much notice.
Hey, why all the muttering? You're not feeling that one either.
Yeah. Oh no, far from it. I think it's a fantastic idea. I will definitely follow up on it.
Oh, good to hear.
Majima-san, anything else? Do you have anything else to say on the matter of taxation?
Anything else about taxation?
Yeah. Oh yeah, right.
Well, I was thinking about the sales tax those goofballs were all riled up about.
Yes.
So next year, we gotta start paying 3% on top of everything we buy, right?
Yes, that's how it works.
Well, why stop at 3? Sure, you can go in at that rate, but wouldn't you get more if you bumped it up?
That would be impossible. Majima-san, you saw what happened. Just a 3% tax costs so much outrage. People wanted to tear me apart. To charge more would probably end in the open revolt.
Yeah.
No, Dayo-chan. You ain't thinking. People are pissed cause you sprang a new thing on them and you had to turtle up. You gotta think about the long game.
The long game?
Familiarity is a scary thing, my friend. Sure, people are bitching and moaning about this shiny new tax, but once it becomes a regular part of life, they will move on to the next thing to bitch and moan about. And that's when you start gradually turning the screws.
Every time you hike it up a little, you will get some more blubbering. But they won't be screaming bloody murder like the first time you introduced the tax.
Wanna know why? Because they will be used to getting screwed. If something they have already accepted gets a little worse, it's just the facts of life doing that they do what they do.
So if you want to pull in the cash, you gotta have a plan to really amp up that sales tax.
Majima-san, I'm getting goosebumps. And I think you are terrifying, actually. Are you even of this earth?
You really want to know?
No, not really.
Then, if the sales taxes were to be raised, how high do you think it should go? How high should it go? You're starting at 3, right? Let me see here. Ich hätte sie bei 5 auch angesetzt, eigentlich. Ich dachte, es schwang bei mir die ganze Zeit im Kopf herum. 50 wären übertrieben. Da würde ja alles die Hälfte teurer sein. 8% könnte aber auch schon zu viel sein. Ich meine, wir zahlen ja hier 19% Mehrwertsteuer. Ich sag trotzdem 5. Maybe around 5.
I see, 5.
Yes, considering the burden it represents to the people, that sounds appropriate. But I get the feeling that would only be a temporary solution. That's so? I'm just thinking what I would be comfortable with personally. I would be pretty pissed if it went higher.
Maybe if we went from the initial 3 to up to 5, waited a longer time and then hiked it up to the proposed 8, then eventually we would...
Good. Enough with the muttering under your breath, Taiyo-chan.
Oh, sorry, I was lost in my thoughts. Majima-san, I'm so glad I took the time to speak with you. You are a wealth of ideas.
Huh? Yeah? Glad I was useful.
Useful doesn't begin to describe it. Please take this. It's just a token of my thanks.
Oh, cool, wir haben Aschenholz bekommen.
Okay, I better get going. I need to get back to the hotel and prepare my presentation for the tax conference tomorrow.
Attaboy. Do your country proud, you hear?
Hi. Will do, Majima-san. I will be sure to work in your advice. See
you. Oi, 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 oi. Ooh, never figured I would be in a position to give a guy in the business of running our country advice. Taiyo-chan seems to get a handle on how to go about jacking up taxes, too. Good for him. Wait, jacking up taxes? Did I just... If taxes go up, is it my fault? Nah, no way.
Ja, genau. Schließlich sitzt der Typ ja nicht allein im Komitee.